Yo, 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 it's your boy D Junior 718 coming at you live with a part 8 as promised. Double upload. Y'all already know. Enjoy the hype. Like, share, and subscribe if you guys are liking the content. And without further ado, I'm not even going to interrupt. We're just going to go straight into it. Let's do it. Alright, we got to get to that place to start off the next part of the mission. If I remember correctly, we're trying to stop the demon, so let's do it.
Consolidated shipping. A lot of guys.
Already another base.
Quietly, but also with style.
You already know I'm gonna do this with style. Style and quiet. Stealth and quiet. Alright, let's do it. Oh, it looks like now we got some upgrades too.
The recycling center.
All right, we got a new upgraded gun. Let's do it. Let's see what it does. Oh, okay. All right, let's get it.
Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them.
All right, let's see what it does. Gonna do here. And okay, so I need to aim it down there on the boxes. Let's see. Oh, it's like a trip mine. Oh,
that
is
my friends,
dope.
Is what karmic justice looks like.
All right, so it looks like we got another stealth move. We still gotta get this guy. So,
off.
All right, then we gotta stay stealthy. You already know. All right, let's see how many stealth kills we can get, guys. Leave down your comments. How many stealth kills do you think I can do without getting spotted? Come on. I almost got spotted there, guys, but
literally didn't see that coming.
Too easy. All right, so it looks like now we took down all the enemies, and oh nope, spoke too soon. I thought that was it. All right, so let's climb up here, see what we can do. Okay, so this one guy right here we could take out. There's nobody around. Got him. Next guy up here. Stealth. Uh-oh, I got down. Good. Alright. Alright. Looks like there's one more laser dude down there, if I remember correctly. Let's check it. Yep, there is. I see a laser. Alright, let's try to get the laser dude. And I think there's two more down there, so let's see. Alright, let's get him. Oh, we alerted. Okay, there's only three, so we should be able to do this. I think the laser dude is the one over there. Oh, never mind. I thought there was only three. Alright, whatever. We'll take these guys out. No worries. Too easy. As long as... Yep. Too easy. Way too easy. All right, looks like we got
the
area secure.
Better check inside.
Okay, so we gotta go inside. All right. All right, let's open the doors. Open sesame. See what they're hiding in here.
They have bases all around the city.
Oh, a new little side mission. Okay, so it looks like they got small bases around the city, so it looks like we might have to take them down just like we took down this one.
What else can I find around here?
Not bad, not bad. Another little side missions we can do.
Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up. This is bigger than
horses.
I thought. Looks like the demons
horses
have an army.
Alright, looks like that's all we got off of here. Let's... Okay, another little side story. Oh, I think we found another one of those guys with... Okay. At least it's just one.
One gently glowing whip wasn't enough.
Ah, this dude just keeps defending against my stuff. It's cool. Take him out. It's only one. Too easy.
I don't know what I was expecting, but it was definitely not this.
It's funny how you open the door and the guy's
Damn
still
it.
Stuck to the
I
door.
I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices. No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rides.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Oh, it took a little too long to do that. Oh. It's cool. We got this. It's enough for everybody. Here to give you your daily dose of that Kung Pao chicken. Alright, gotta back up a little. Aim. Aw, didn't activate the thing. Alright. Oh. Nope. Man, there's too many of them. There's gotta be an easy way to get rid of all of these guys. It's just a lot. Alright. Alright. Gotta separate them just a little bit. Otherwise, we're just gonna get pounded. Alright, from what I see, there's only... Domino effect. Let's do it. I already know. My skills are A1. We already learned to master this. Oh, there's another guy with the special effects. Nope. Got him. Alright. I think we're just missing like two more, I think. Alright. We got this dude. He got pounded by his own teammate. Alright, let's get it. Last one. Too easy.
Copy, Silverbird. We're descending to location.
Oh, what are these?
There's another one.
Uh-oh.
Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
No. This one's mine.
Alright.
I'm executing this son of a...
What?
That's not how we do things. Down. Pow!
So it looks like these guys are new and they defend peace. They're more like police officers.
Will we do this? Who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders. Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Hold for Silverbird? Who's that? Another villain? Oh, this looks like a boss level fight right here. Nope, ain't got nothing on me.
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10.
Oh, wow.
9 out of 10.
Definitely 10 out of 10.
He works with us.
Oh, okay, so he's with the police. Alright.
Yuri? Explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International, a private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle.
What?
Go. We'll talk later.
Better back up. I see a potential villain / superhero in the mix right now. She looked like a final boss. Alright, we met some new villain, or foe, or hero, I don't know, because
hey,
he worked with Oscorp.
That Sable thing. I should have told you earlier, but it all happened so fast.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin Lee.
Damn, these cops never find anything.
Hey, MJ.
Alright, looks
hey,
like...
so I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
Huh. The locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Feast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this. And what he's got planned next.
Okay. Say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind. Norman Osborn.
Alright, looks like we have to find more evidence for these cops to put Lee down. And from what it looks like, he's just going back to Feast to, like, get more evidence, so that could work in our favor.
Peter, I wanted to make sure you're still available. I can't pay you yet, but I've pulled enough strings to keep the wolves from the door a bit longer. If we can get up and running, I know this new version of the project will attract investment. Massive investment. Stay ready.
Fingers triple crossed, Doc.
If y'all don't pay me, then So we're gonna have a problem because I don't wear it for free and you can't afford me, bro. I'm too good. Alright, let's get it. Let's start with the next mission. Let's get off to Feast.
Hey, what's up?
What do you know about Sable International?
Let me see. They're an international security firm, usually hired by governments to end revolutions or start them.
The last thing we need is a city full of trigger-happy mercenaries.
Social media is blowing up. They're setting up checkpoints around the city, doing random stop and frisks.
Oh, damn.
This is crazy.
No, this is Norman Osborn feeling threatened.
Yep, when people feel threatened, they gotta do the utmost to stop it, so. Yeah. Alright, got here to Feast. Let's see what we can find and see if we can find some evidence.
Peter.
So if you're running this place while Mr. Lee's out of town, who's doing your old job?
Me, but I could always use more help. You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
Yeah, I would
I
be too.
I knew a boy like that once.
I remember it helped to stay busy.
Funny how they have the same connections, same life.
Here's his
kinda.
Mom's number.
Thanks.
All right, looks like Miles Morales is probably gonna be helping around Feast.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No, why?
I'm just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know. I want to.
You know we're not helping out. We got any evidence.
I should check out Lee's office. Need help with those veggies?
I learned a long time ago you're more help staying out of the kitchen than in it.
I think that's what Mary Jane was talking about earlier, too. This boy can't cook.
Hanging in there. His office is locked. How do I get in there?
Alright, so office is locked, so we have to find another way in. Alright. Maybe a vent that works. All right, let's get it. Looks like another room in there. All right, so probably have to get through the first room and then go out the next room.
Whoa, what the?
All right, he put some booby traps before we get there. All right. Not to worry, something we
I
could
understand,
do.
I understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which is inaccessible. I will call you back as soon as I can get that information. No, I don't know when that will be. What would Ben do?
That room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine. Lee's parents. Looks like there's a keyhole in the frame. I thought
all
Lee's
right,
parents
so we gotta find a key.
Why build a shrine to the people who threw you away?
That is a bit suspicious, though. Yeah, why would you put something to remember your parents when they kicked you out? I feel like he's not telling us everything. All right, we got a letter.
Like
let's read it.
For May.
Dear May, very soon you'll hear stories about me. Stories claiming I'm a terrorist and murderer. Their stories will be true. But the stories we wrote together, the stories of
you
Feast,
really
is also true.
May.
I want you to know that I always believed in your mission. It wasn't a front or a show. It was an honest expression of my heart. When you help someone, you truly help everyone. Please don't let my feelings shake your beliefs. You are strong, May. Strong enough to tell new stories at Feast. One burden by my fault. Thank you for all you've done. Martin. Damn. At least he believed in Feast.
The shrine,
which is crazy.
The photo is missing the picture.
And he's doing bad things. Oh, okay, so there's something behind the picture frame. It looks like a yin-yang kind of thing. Alright, gotta try to look around. Try to see if we can find more evidence. Huh, we found something else over here. Another note, maybe?
Lee's journal.
Alright, we found the key at least.
But
that's pretty good.
The lock in the portrait.
Alright. What is he saying? 2018, Wilson Fisk has been arrested, and I can barely believe it. The day I planned for, dreamed of, is finally here, but for some reason I hesitate. Can I really go through with this? Things will happen so quickly. If I give the word, my men will claim Fisk's arms, his explosive, his secrets. We'll use that strength to teach Norman's true pain. We'll know what it is to see the things he loves destroyed by his own hands. But achieving the end will mean giving up so much. Everything I built here at Feast, all the good I've done, could be wiped out if my plans succeed. My chance is finally here, yet I still hesitate. Should I turn back? A part of me wants to, but the demon is hungry, and I don't think I'm strong enough to hold back. Damn. That is crazy. So he did believe in Feast, truly.
He did so much for New York. I can't believe he was hiding such darkness inside him.
Yeah, that's crazy. I think he did believe in Feast all along. It's just that when Fisk got put away, it was like his moment to strike and take vengeance, I guess, on Norman Osborn. I mean, that dude isn't really good at all. He kicked...
Some kind of puzzle lock.
Oh, yeah, look, another puzzle lock. Okay, so we saw the yin and yang in the photo, so we might have to match the photo. Let's do it. Alright, so it looks like we needed to find more clues to unlock the puzzle.
This is the ghost story Lee's father read to him. About a demon that could only be mastered through balance.
This Remember, like the old man lock. Said, only balance can master the demon's strength. Without balance, the monster will turn on any who attempt to control it. So it looks like controlling the power of the demon is actually a pretty powerful thing. Kind of takes over you. Alright, let's get on with this puzzle. Alright, guys, and this is how you complete the puzzle to open the door. So, yeah, without further ado, let's get on to the door. See what unlocks it. See if we find any secrets, evidence to put Martin Lee away.
What are you hiding, Lee?
Whoa, we found a sword.
He's
and
giving his powers to the others. How does Lee imbue these with his power? Bioelectric induction? Compressed phase shift? Lee sure is obsessed with masks. Is it a Jungian thing? Like, he needed to pretend to be someone else to let his darkest feelings out? Pretended to be a demon until he became one.
It's crazy. See, he found something else over here. A recording? Picture? Kind of creepy.
Can feel my power growing, feeding off my anger. Father would say I've lost the path of balance, but he could never understand. The only way to fight a monster is to become one.
Yeah, he truly became a monster.
This is the folder MJ found at the auction house. This might help us figure out what Lee's planning next.
Alright, we found evidence. So now it looks like we could probably turn back and just give this to the cops. Uh-oh.
Phew. It's a burn room, wired to destroy evidence.
Alright, looks like we have to turn on these switches. Okay, so we have to find out how to turn these off. Alright, found the second one. The second one's over here.
The police had found
and
this.
Voila.
May. Don't want to think of what could have happened.
For real, somebody else could have found this. They would have been dead by then.
Now, how do another I get secret out of room? Here?
Huh. You gotta find a door, I guess. Let's see, where do we go now? Okay. Right here, I guess we just gotta move this thing along and get past the door and we're out. Got the evidence, guys. Got enough to put Martin Lee away, I hope.
Hello, Peter.
Oh, snap. He found
us.
Mr.
Lee.
I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Martin, you're back.
Look at that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
And an Osborne rally. I didn't know you were a fan.
Yeah, well, we know, boy.
What matters is, you are both safe.
Amen.
But the bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned next?
I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be. Well,
I feel like he knows.
I should go.
When will you be back?
When my work is done.
I feel like this dude knows. Oh damn, he's controlling more people.
Wait.
He's trying to put us down. He's like, I know you know. I feel like he knows we know. Crazy how you can control people like that. It's like, man, like, who else can you control? Can you control us or just like normal people? But I feel like he knows. It's cool, we're right on your trail. We're gonna come put you down and finish the mission, you know? So let's keep it going. Let's go.
Captain Watanabe.
I finally got your evidence. Head to the Feast Center in Chinatown.
What am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. And some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack planned.
Where? When?
Still working on that, but I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay. We'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
MJ, right. Hey. Just checking in.
Peter, hey. Can I call you back?
I think you'll want to hear this. Wait, why are you whispering?
Just in the middle of something. How about we catch up over dinner? My place?
Oh, sure. I'll leave you.
She's up to no good, too.
See ya.
She's over there trying to find evidence.
Remember how you told me about Lee's corrupting touch? I think I just saw it in action.
How?
Some perfectly nice homeless people just jumped me. Thing is, they had glowing eyes. And I remembered Yuri telling me something similar about the guard who released Shocker.
So Shocker was working for Lee? It's all connected.
There's more. But I guess we'll talk about it at dinner.
Yeah, see ya.
Man, it's all a lot to take in now.
What should I cook?
We got this, don't worry.
Oh, hi, Doctor. How are you?
Parker! Exciting news. Come by the lab.
Like, now?
This is my defining moment. Can't wait to show you.
Cool. I've got dinner plans. Can I come by later?
Dinner can wait. You need to see this, Peter.
He's like...
Okay.
That can wait. You gotta come. It's like, damn, he's trying to make me...
These cameras aren't cheap.
Work over life.
Strapped? Why is she leaving them lying around?
I love making you chase me, Spider. Someday I might even let you catch me. Just not today.
Alright, we're gonna find her cats and
enjoy playing games with people. Especially
do her missions. Probably on the next episode we will try to complete her mission. I heard that you get something cool off of it, so we'll see.
Breaking news just in. My sources tell me the police are now looking at the demons as the primary suspects in the City Hall bombing. If that is in fact the case, I retract what I said about Spider-Man not being to blame. I would be, at the very least, partially responsible.
I'm done.
Because the reckless manner in which Wilson Fisk was brought down directly created the void the demons poured into like the poison they are.
Actions
have consequences, my friends. That's something Spider-Man has never understood.
This dude is always trying to find compelling evidence against Spider-Man. Wow. It's cool. Alright, just to keep you guys updated, this is how the upgrades are going. Looks like we might upgrade Innovator just for the time being. But yeah, let's keep it that way. Alright. I'm just doing little side missions here and there and... Yeah, try to complete my book.
After me now?
Oh, what? So it looks like even the civilians in the city are being controlled by a demon, by Martin Lee. They're really trying to bring me down. Alright, so some of these places I might just have to be careful of. But we don't take these people down, we just put them down. Damn, this guy is super powerful. He can control people in the city around. Alright, but let's get it. Let's try to find more evidence. Let's continue on with the story.
All units advised, we are receiving reports.
I have to tell you, Triple J, I used to think you were exaggerating the danger to the city, but after the City Hall bombing, I gotta admit, you were right.
A lot of people have been telling me that.
He cannot admit that he is wrong and Spider-Man's doing good for this city. It is cool. Alright, so it looks like Dr. Octavius has something to show us, so we'll see what it is.
Hey, Doctor.
Surprise me.
I'll be just a minute.
Wow. Look at all this new stuff.
Damn, his library did grow after Norman took everything. Must have bought everything back.
Where did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans. It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be different.
Bro, how did he get all this? Norman took everything and he still has something?
You've been busy.
That's
just
crazy.
Getting started. You know, until now, we've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better? Okay, I think that should do it.
So he's trying to make something better. Maybe like make a superhuman robotic person type thing. I don't know.
Everything okay?
Uh-oh. It's not
damn
working.
It. This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Damn. He mad at him, damn. This is the first time I've seen him this angry.
You're not voting for in the next election? Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
It was a good joke, Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No, don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test.
All right, so are we gonna try to fix it and try to help him out? Let's see.
So, hope you don't mind me asking, but it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world, just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp.
That makes sense.
Everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that, and well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical. And there was this... Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement.
Yeah, I wonder what
that
was.
Very long. I've relied on grants ever since. If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
I'll brew some fresh coffee.
Alright, we're gonna try to help him. So it looks like another little... puzzle that we have to probably
do. Be sure
to
run a diagnostic on the control unit. Could be a short.
Alrighty, let's get it. So let's see.
Huh. No good. Gotta reroute the circuit.
Alright, let's skip. And with that, we're Gucci Gang. Not even a professor, but at least I know how to fix it.
Oh. Why don't you do the honors this time?
Alright, let's see if it works.
I think we did it.
Next step, neural interface.
That's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still...
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
To changing the world.
Looks like we're gonna help him out for free.
From MJ.
Should I do something nice for him?
Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
What's that?
Alrighty, we were able to help him out and fix his little arm thing that he's trying to build. I still don't know what he's fully building, but if it's anything history from past games,
he's still on for
still a villain to me.
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but yeah, we should talk over dinner.
Offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like to take risks. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon.
Alrighty, right. Looks dinner like we're going there.
Low expectations? It'll be hard to screw this one up. Guess I'll just freelance for a while until she calls.
Alright, doing little side missions, but I think this is where we're going to end the episode, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you all for your support. Hope you guys like the double upload. You already know. Try to please you guys as much as I can. If you guys are liking the content, like, share, and subscribe. This has been your boy, DJunis718. And peace, guys. See you guys on the next episode.